Hi, I'm Bob Baker, and I'm Vice President of SAP Ariba and SAP Fieldglass Application Extension Partner Ecosystem. I'm here today with Dan Daehler, Vice President of Alliances at Seal Software. Hi, Dan.
Hi, Bob, and welcome to Seal Insight 2019.
Dan, for those that may not know, can you tell us a little bit about Seal Software?
Sure. Seal Software is the leading application for contract analytics. And we're excited to be here at Seal Insight showing all the different use cases for AI around contracts. By leveraging AI machine learning, we're able to help organizations better understand what's in their agreements. Whether organizations realize it or not, there are a whole host of risks in their agreements they may not be aware of. In addition, there's opportunities such as revenue or even compliance where they're able to get visibility by leveraging Seal.
That's great, Dan. Can you tell us a little bit about how Seal helps with contract management?
So one of the biggest challenges around contracts is visibility, and visibility into the unstructured data in those agreements. So that's where Seal shines. With the AI and machine learning that Seal provides, we can go after a whole bunch of high-value use cases around risk, compliance, audit, regulatory challenges for organizations.
So Dan, SAP Ariba has a contracts management module. How can end users of SAP Ariba get value from Seal software?
Seal software is excited to be formally part of the App Center. And by doing that, we're now formally integrated with the Ariba applications. What that means is users can now leverage Seal software upfront to drive what we call get your house in order, really collecting the agreements, getting visibility into those documents, and loading the documents and terms that are now searchable into Ariba. Once they've done that, you have the full visibility in the Ariba solution across your contracts. But now you can leverage Seal ongoing in the business as usual application to drive a lot of high value use cases around risk, compliance, and audit, where visibility into unstructured data is required.
Now, when most end users think of contracts, they think of legal department and lawyers. Are there other areas of the business that Seal software can help?
Absolutely, Bob. And legal is one great area to start, but procurement is a big part of Seal's business, and the efficiencies that we can drive through the procurement organization are extensive. But even beyond that, looking at M&A, looking at the risk and compliance teams, looking at the audit teams, there's a whole host of opportunity, even in revenue optimization and driving increased revenue. It really cuts across the full business of all the people that deal with contracts.
Now, if customers want to go learn more, where should they head?
They should go to the SAP App Center. Seal is live on the App Center. Our content is up there. They can learn more about the app listing and even reach out to Seal and Ariba through the App Center.
Fantastic, Dan. Well, it's great to be here at Seal Insight on a beautiful day here in New York City. Thank you for your partnership.
Thank you, Bob.